Pois sala bu champagne der ufer der weiße du hey hey pois sala bu ahi hemen ufzen du cho parande ben jasle bon grind in the maddi de bro casa jada pam pam hey pois sala bu proto min du san stu tu zu van gu i want no ne fata za bara du and i guess you mash left the funky chop farm after this temp du but you do you daft still sit up your people was a fucking bastard, Shahana kicked the shit out of your pad of death. Hey, pester in beans, I fight the boss. What's that, see the do? Fucking game and you're my fuck over, set the fuck on a bestest fucking rap who? Fuck a break up on the do. Fucking slip up a sea, fuck on the shut of the sea, fuck on the back of the knee. Kick your fucking boys, man, I bitch you with the boys, fucking I 22. I fucking need pretender, you're bastard. Say fucking blue van in a fucking window, snare the fuck on a 32, do the van, you bastard. The guy wanna go to. Go and make some money, to pay the fucking money for the go and pay educators at school, for the fucking children at school. Can't do the job, cause you still have been stole, because you stole off your own people, you dirty bastard. Hey, what's this here I do? Fucking broke windows and a van in the back I do. 65 sterling, the guy needs to make a fix the van. But when they all broke on, you fucking wee bastard again. Hey, what's this a fucking here I do? You're breaking any houses and fucking cars, robbing shit in your own fucking neighborhood, you bastard, you. And you want slums, you kick the fuck out for fucking letting you rewind. Fucking bastard, you will fucking miss it here. Stay there after old man again, who's the guy better go? Fucking go to work and make motherfucking money when he's coming back and fucking play the talk. Hey, who's that man again? I mean he's going to go to work again. Fucking better go there and fucking pay the plane and fucking build aisle 7 and fucking money people find whatever it's been. How's many play the fucking in the plane ticket again? How's gonna go over fucking holiday with the motherfucking money? When you fucking bastard again, you go to work and you fucking stole his fucking tools again, you wee bastard. Fucking steal off your own, you fucking broken down fucking house over your man's street, you fucking dying man at the bottom of the middle of fucking money again, you stole all jewelry too. You're a wee bastard pal, so you're gonna catch up. You're going to stab your thumbs off you, you can't do. You're going to be able to wipe your ass, you're going to get pound. You're going to be able to bother kill you every day. You're going to be able to have a ham shank, get a wee prank. You're going to be able to fucking wipe your ass in a fucking tunnel, tell you, bastard, man. I fucking wipe your ass, never mind where you die. I'm going to make sure you be gone. I'm going to take your steps where you fucking went up. I'm going to fucking take your thumbs off you, wee bastard, man. Now you're looking at them back, you get yourself a tape back. I want to be pricks, take your wee boots out, what you mean, cunt. I want to make sure that you're going to be that fucked over. You be wishing you were last October's fucking member, I'm ready. Officer, I'm getting the newspapers fucking my daddy, and all up front. I'll be telling you, you be prank. Let me make sure you come back, wee fucking. I pull the ambulance coming back. You mean I'll put your explain a day. I'll be telling you the other man pal. You won't feel the fucking me like Rocky, brush your teeth, you mean prank. Never made me cabby. Make a fucking cup of tea or a cup of coffee, cause you're fucking too thumbs baby. I'll be fucking getting them and eating them and killing them dying. She be devil and over getting them back. They go sell tea back on you be wine. You mean I can fuck all up off and snip snip to the top top and a tick tock when I old fucking Switzerland. You be wishing to go to Switzerland to your view than easier cause you're fucking life will rely on Sunday refuge. 24 hours a day, because you're such a cunt and selfish and don't give a fuck about your own people row in the same house in the States you come from. Robbing from your own people in the same place you're from, not cricket, bro. Stealing from anybody else, all the feed your crack habit is fucking unreasonable. It's 2021, and of course when we get to 2022 soon, we're not going to accept none of that bullshit at all. Stealing from your own neighborhood, smashing into cars and fucking graffiti now all over the place because you're a sure shite passing through. I'm going to catch you, stop your thumbs off. Breaking into old age pensioners' houses and robbing them blind for fucking £37 for the pension. Well, fucking giving them black eyes because they're all too fucking bilateral not to give you the whole size of the fucking card of your chlamydia. You fucking dirty bastard, that's a fucking old age pensioner, you cunt. Such a callous bastard that was fucking hits an elderly fucking person, never mind to rob the car. From his own neighborhood, he really bees and now when he's young, he used to run about and get drunk as skunks. But now they're hardcore and they're on the crack and they're fucking totally a fucking abomination to every kind that lives in their area that they rob on a daily basis. They fucking feed the crack habits they can't. I can't have any crack habits questioning the smackheads in my neighborhood. I refuse to have the bastards here. I will kill them one at a time, I fucking don't fear. And there'll be no remorse coming from even a mother of bastards, even one or two. You're a total fucking cunt with your fucking robbing banks and fucking cunting fucking shops and fucking wanking fucking being a prick and smashing buildings, windows and causing mayhem in your own area, you fuckwit. That fuckwit, a fucking vigilante, a fucking wee motherfucking 20 kicks to the bars, I'm out of the piece and I'll fucking need 20 more, you be wang. Why the fuck would you steal off your own to the man who's a joiner and his tools are in the van? That man now can't go to work to fucking do the job, to finish the job, to get paid, so he can get some food and a fucking wage for the wee 17-year-old fucking apprentice who's newsly in the van. Robbing from your own is a fucking bastard of a thing to do. You little crackhead fucking bastard, I'm going to fucking kick your cunt, I will do. Snipe off your thumb, so you'll definitely have to have 24-hour care for everything you fucking do. Apart from pointing the fucking sky and go, look, there's the man with one finger, you wee wang. When I snipe both your thumbs off, I promise you, you're not getting them back. I'm not a cannibal, but does it mean I won't get my fucking dog to eat the both of them, so you'll not get them back? Cause medical, hospital, NHS, I tell you though, I'm very skilled these days. If they got them back, if I snip them off, if they fucking slip, if I fuck a boot, man, I tell you, travel them down and then put on a train and then rot the fuck. With the medical advances that they have for the NHS, I says, man, they probably would have managed to sell a team. Them in blue tackle them and prick stick them and stitch them fucking back. Blue tack to me's just bubble gum when I've not got none. I like to get a good bubble gum fucking chew on my blue tack when I've not got none. It beats bathing, jumping, it's it beats picking. Chewing on the pavement, and it's fucking stuck there with chewing gum and gritting upon. When you try blue jack, you ain't quite like the bit where it's gritty at the bar. Showing that you're fucking human again and alive. Cause you can't even be chewed on about a blue tack. Blue tack's not quite good as prick stick for putting your thumbs back on. But you crackhead, don't worry about that, because you're not getting your fucking thumb back. Say, hey, staple back on! You dirty wee fucking thieving, cancerous wee fucking arsehole, crackhead bastard! Fucking fuck you, you cunt!
You know somebody if you meet a crackhead? You deserve to get your fucking utter cunt kicked in, stealing off people in your own neighbourhood. You are a fucking pollution. Fuck you! You fucking cunt. Thieving, cracking bastards. Fuck you. If I catch any of you bastards fucking doing that in your own areas again, I'm fucking snipping your thumbs off. And you fuck if it's 3 weeks after you've done this, or 7 years after you're out of jail for fucking murder and all these pensions. I'm gonna snip your thumbs off. You cunt! Fuck you! You crackhead bastards. Fucking pollution cunts. Fuck you! You fucking sure as shit.